It's real easy to create the Pleasantville effect within Adobe Premiere. To start, click on a clip segment within a sequence to select it. Then, navigate over to the Project panel and click on the Effects tab. Twirl down the disclosure triangle for the Video Effects category. Then look for the Color Correction category. Find the Change Color effect and double-click on it. This will apply the effect to your clip within your sequence. Now navigate to the top of the source window and click on the Effect Controls tab. Within the Change Color effect, twirl down the disclosure triangle for the Saturation Transform parameter. Slide the Saturation Transform value all the way to the left. Next, click on this eyedropper for the color to change. Move over to the program monitor and click on the color you would like to isolate. Then, move back to the effect controls and change the match colors parameter to using chroma. Then click on the invert color correction mask option. Okay, that's pretty good, but it needs some tweaking. In general, you can make things look better by adjusting the matching tolerance and or matching softness. Okay, fantastic, check it out. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in an Adobe video editing course, visit geniusdv.com.